took after him and tackled him, put him in a hole, and he dropped the gun right away. The whole time he was in the hole, he was reaching back to grab the gun. I pretty much figured if he gets a hold of that gun, it's over. So I started yelling for help. Well, the buddy that I was with ended up getting trapped on the inside of the cage when they closed the store.